doing here today is using up some of my collage papers. I'm going to be making tags. I just cut these out of the paper, obviously. And I will be utilizing my other collage papers. Music papers, stickers, I've got stamps. I'm going to just decorate some tags today, and we're going to do that in time lapse. Okay? This is my little cartoony. Well, that's supposed to be a cock-a-doodle-doo, but it actually sounds like a rooster getting strangled. I've actually witnessed that. Grandparents were farmers. And my grandmother, if she got ticked off, well, I might have told this story already. It's very possible. There was this rooster that was chasing me around the barnyard out, and he would jump on you and scratch you with his claws and pick you with his beak. He was just really, really mean. My grandmother and other members of my beloved family were standing there watching this whole debacle and laughing hysterically. And I was running around screaming at the top of my lungs, of course. And when it was all over and everyone was completely entertained and I was reduced to tears, my grandmother took me out to the barnyard with her. Look at this, I put a little peep down here. And she had this stump sitting there, and she had an axe sitting in it, because this would happen fairly routinely. And she chased this rooster down, and she had me help her. You know, between the two of us, the rooster started to cower suddenly. She got him by the feet and drug him over to the chopping block, and I stood there and applauded. Yay! And we ate him for dinner that night. She also had this big burner, this big barrel sitting on top of this burner that was very close to this chopping block. You always knew when somebody's time was limited, because she would set that burner, get that fire started there, and when that water was nice and heated up, and that would be the end of the chicken. And then she would dip them in this boiling hot water, and we would pluck them. And that's my chicken story. With the Micron pens, it's really worth investing in a set of Micron pens, because they're archival. They have all different kinds of widths to them, and they last forever. Another thing that I like to use, I have the Faber-Castell artist pens, and these are in a sepia color that's on there. The details are really fun, and they make a big difference in your work. I have this theory. The reason art is so therapeutic for people. It gets them into present time. You have to actually be thinking about what you're doing, your design concept and your colors. You'll be here now. I actually read that book by Baba Ram Dass back in the 70s. I didn't fully understand what he was talking about at the time, but I certainly do now. And I appreciate it. There's a lot of truth to being in present time and thinking about what's happening right here in the now. I just get into the whole Zen tangle kind of a thing sometimes. So here we are in Tag City. I'll get as close as I can so you can see some of the detailing that's gone into the pieces. This one has been wrapped with wire here. This is a piece of raffia. I add a little piece of string to the cock-a-doodle-doo because it's more of a country theme. The little art tag. I have to get the right angle so you can see the different mica powders. You saw me put those on. And that's just a little sticker there. Oh, that is Tag City.